Hello guys, let's have a look onto the Victorinox Swiss Tool CS Plus version with the wrench on all its functions which are coming with the tool. So first of all, let's take a look at the wrench. So here we have six bits which are coming in, and you have four spaces for additional bits. There's a small screwdriver, very big screwdriver, Torx. Two kind of Torx screws, then two sizes of six-sided screws, and space for four more screws or bits. You can use any standard bit, and you can put them either here or here, so you have either more range or more leverage on the screw which you're working. And yeah. Quite useful. It's not really a feature of the tool itself, more an accessory, but it comes with the tool. I would look out for the version with the wrench. It sounds more fun than with a ratchet. It sounds more fun than the wrench, but sometimes it's a bit more expensive. But as spare parts, this is quite cheap and this is quite expensive. So it's like $10, and this is $40 with both the parts. Then here we have a micro screwdriver for small normal screws. Haven't used it ever, haven't needed it ever. Probably will be lost before I ever use it. Corkscrew goes in here on either side, and then you can just unscrew, uncork a bottle of wine. Corks are getting rarer these days, so no. Don't know how much use it is. Something which also will get lost quite fast, but most people won't need it anyway, so it's maybe not even worth carrying around. But I only have like this space here, so you see, it's probably something which will be lost on most tools after a while. Now let's go to the tool itself. All the functions are on the outside, actually. Only the pliers are on the inside. So we've got the pliers, a small wire cutter there inside. Yeah. Pliers. What else do you need to know about them? Can grab stuff and work around. So start with this size. Here we have a rough file, a not so rough file. I think this is a metal saw. But I haven't tried it out yet. Not quite sure how good it works. A small screwdriver. You need this mostly for electrical appliances here in Europe. This is the Phillips screwdriver. This is really excellent. Victorinox does excellent screwdrivers. So if you need a screwdriver, you cannot really make anything wrong with this one. The only problem is that it gets a bit thick onto the bottom. So if you have any sunken screw, which is deeper in than an inch, probably get problems reaching it with it. Other than this, the screwdriver itself is really excellent. Then we have this small drill bit here where you can make a hole into the wood or make preparations for drilling or for putting in screws or stuff. Haven't used it. So next thing are scissors on a knife are always nice to have. For me, it's absolutely mandatory. And this is the normal default Victorinox scissors. They work quite good and yeah, probably also easy to repair and exchange, because this seems to be the same as on every Victorinox tool out there. Then we have the blade. A bit short for such a big device. Also, same as on the Swiss Army knife, same blade, nothing special, but not bad either. They are quite sharp. All the tools are set in place with the safety, which you can deactivate it with one hand. It's easier with two hands. Here we have a big Munges screwdriver. Notice mine is a bit wobbly, which I don't like. But I don't have contact with, so big screws on almost never. Here we have a small wood chisel, which is quite a nice thing. Then a bit to pull off the mantle of cables. I think this bit here is for getting out nails and stuff. Then next one's they're all a bit hard getting out with short nails. So here we have the bottle opener, tool for winding wire, medium screwdriver. This is, I think, the one I use the most. Works quite nice. Also same problem, but you don't have normal screws sunk in normally, so deep. So usually this is no deal, no big deal. Haven't opened a bottle with it, but usually they work quite nice as well. But it's getting rarer with the bottles with a cap. Then we have the tin can opener here, which supposedly they are quite good, but I haven't used them. And then we have a small screwdriver, or a smaller screwdriver here, which has a bit of a problem that you have the bit above below here. So you won't get much. Well, I have always problems using this one. Does not work quite well in my case. So this is usually the least used appliance on a multi-tool, but they are, with the double teeth, they are quite efficient, quite good source, get quite something done with them, but it's usually if you have anything bigger, you are better off. So, and already has it been, oh no, we forgot something, we have a ruler here, so you can measure stuff with it. On the one side we have inch, on the one other side we have millimeters. So you also know it's like 23 millimeters long, centimeters, 23.5 centimeters long. And also we can use this to measure 90 degree angle, which is also quite nice and works remarkably well. So yeah, now we are two. These are all the functions of the system CS Plus. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I put a link in the description to get this tool at Amazon. As I told before, compare the prices. Sometimes the version with the ratchet is at the same price level as the one with the wrench. And getting the ratchet as a secondary, as a replacement part, it costs about 40 euros for 40 euros or dollars for them both together. So you can save quite a lot of money if you get... If they're both the same price, get one with a ratchet for certain. If the price difference is more than 40 euros, then you could get a ratchet as a secondary part if you feel that, like you need it. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.